A quick fact about Shopify. More than 1 million businesses are currently using Shopify. According to an article by e-commerce platforms, over 1.75 million merchants use Shopify as their primary platforms for selling online. With so many different types of stores using Shopify, Shopify definitely has a lot to offer for businesses looking to gain understandings of themselves and their competitors. Thanks to technology, you can now collect information from Shopify easily and quickly using a Shopify scraper, a no-code tool that allows anyone to scrape and download product data from any Shopify stores into various formats like Excel and CSV. Why scrape Shopify? Find the right products to sell. When you are starting your own e-commerce business, one of the biggest challenges is finding out what products to sell. But lucky for you, a Shopify scraper can turn days of the hard work into minutes. With a Shopify scraper, you can scrape product information such as the description, price, reviews, ratings, and even images from popular e-commerce websites. Track product prices by monitoring competitors' stores. As an e-commerce seller, it is important to keep a close eye on what's going on in the market. New products can pop up all over the internet at any time, and trend is ever-changing. There's a lot to catch up to be successful. By using a Shopify scraper, you can literally spy on your competitors' stores by capturing data regularly from them. For example, if they are introducing a new product, you do not want to be falling behind, especially if the new product sells well, or if they are running a promotion. You'd want to make sure your prices are just as competitive to stay in game. Conveniently import product information in bulk. In the past, building a Shopify scraper required manually uploading product information to the database, which was time-consuming and tedious. But now, using web scraping technology, you can collect and upload a large number of products at once. To do this, you'd first scrape all the product information that you want from various web pages. Next, edit the information per your requirements. For example, you can rename the products to whatever you want them to look like for your store. Finally, you can import all the data to your store in bulk. Shopify scrapers can do much more than you think. If you are looking for a Shopify product scraper, Octoparse is a good one to consider. You can get Shopify product data, such as product reviews, price, description, and more from any Shopify stores into spreadsheets for further uses. Now, let's see how to build a Shopify scraper within 3 easy steps. Prerequisites. Download Octoparse and install it on your computer, Windows or Mac. Sign up for an Octoparse account. Collect target URLs where you are going to scrape product data from. 3 steps to build your Shopify scraper. We will create a custom task to build a scraper for Shopify. Step 1. Open the target website you need to scrape. Begin by opening Octoparse and entering the URL into the search bar. As you click the start button, the web page will soon be rendered in the Octoparse building browser. It may take a few seconds for the web page to load in Octoparse. Step 2. Confirm and generate the scraper. After the web page has done loading, you will see Auto Detect Web Page Data in the Tips panel. Click it, and then Octoparse will scan through the web page automatically and select various sets of the data that you are likely looking for. As the auto detection completes, datasets are showing in the preview section. By clicking Switch Auto Detect Results, you can choose among different sets of detected data. If none of the datasets satisfy your needs, you can also pick up and modify the data manually. You can delete any redundant data field as well. After selecting the data you want, click the Create Workflow button, and then the workflow will be automatically generated on the right-hand side. You have just built your own Shopify scraper. You can use this method for any other e-commerce websites like Amazon, Walmart, and many more. Advanced setting tips. If you are scraping product data that spans through several pages or screens, then you have to tell the robot to click the next page button, load more button, or simply scroll down a few screens once the data has been collected. Check out our videos for how to deal with these situations. Step 3. Run the task and download. Once the workflow is completed and all the selected data has been checked, click the Run button and Scraper will work to scrape the product data for you. If you are on the free plan, you can run your task on your local device. And if you have subscribed to the premium plan, you can run the task in the cloud right away or schedule the task to run weekly, daily, or hourly. By going through the above steps, you will be able to retrieve any information from Shopify. As a side note, the Octoparse has recently been updated with powerful new features that are meant to make web scraping even more user-friendly for no-coders. Check out the video here for more about the new features. Okay, that's it for now. Please give us a like if you find this video helpful and subscribe to our channel to get notification for new videos update.